Scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Originals from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the Phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles has constantly proven that he is a mastermind of offensive innovation, and it has taken him to the championship promised land on multiple occasions.
You shouldn't even be in the same arena as this man.
Why not?
And his opponent, weighing in at 231 pounds, EC3.
Look at the physique on EC3. This guy's got muscles in places most people don't even have places.
Talk about an incredible story. A superstar who left WWE years ago, reinvented himself, got himself in the best shape of his life. To your point, Corey, and now he is back in his words, in the top 1%.
Are you doubting him?
Just repeating what he says.
Corey, you gotta realize Byron spent most of his life in the bottom 99.
That's not true.
There's the bell, and the leader of the OC, AJ Styles, wants this match to be just another phenomenal victory added to his already impressive record. And listen to the appreciation this Columbus crowd is giving these superstars. He might have been waiting on that one. Strong impact from EC3.
Enziguri finds its mark.
Just sending a message there. What a forearm.
Even though Styles didn't debut in WWE until 2016, American wrestling fans have seen Styles for the first time over 15 years ago when he competed in WCW.
Teeing off.
Punishing attack from the top 1%. He's a guy that can find that extra gear when he wants to.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
But he let him go.
Yeah, and I'm sure his opponent doesn't mind one bit.
Saxton, that WCW run you referred to for AJ Styles only lasted for the last month of WCW's existence, but Styles impressed many during his brief run as part of the tag team Air Raid.
Yeah, had Styles shown up a little sooner or WCW lasted a little longer, it's likely he would have been a major component of the invasion. But his debut in WWE definitely paid off after a decade and a half.
And AJ Styles makes him pay.
Neckbreaker.
Byron, what's a strategy that you'd employ against the top 1%er?
Michael, I had a few matches
all the way from the top rope.
And look at the quickness by EC3.
Wow. Got him where he wants him, tossing him out of the ring. Guys, this is in his wheelhouse.
What are we going to see here? The wheels are turning.
Here we go. All the way.
A game-ending move. Checkmate.
AJ Styles is in trouble.
You can say that again, Saxton.
I don't want to hear you talk.
That'll fillet your chest.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Bringing it back into the ring. Launching himself from the ropes. Using the elbow as a weapon. Scoop slam!
AJ Styles has taken a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much he has left in the tank.
I'm not sure how he's even standing.
AJ Styles might be headed for a real loss unless he turns things around.
Fireman's carry! Neckbreaker!
See here.
The wheels are turning. Here we go. All the way.
Styles can finish the job here.
AJ Styles is rolling now.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Suicide dive! Whatever it takes to win.
Gonna hurt. Tear your hamstring.
Look at this superstar go.
Oh, this is incredible. Starting to pick up the pace.
Ouch.
How are they still in this match? It's locked in. And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there, Michael.
AJ's looking for it. There it is.
He hits it.
Styles clash. I can see it to the rafters, and there's the AJ Styles wins. Here is your winner, the
your winner via pinfall.
And the winner is AJ Styles.
A winner is you.
And it'll be interesting to see the ripple effects this win has in the weeks to come.
What the?
Uh-oh, business is about to pick up.
Up handle applied. Into a gut buster.
Nice.
Back now inside the ring.
When you're phenomenal like AJ Styles, you have to show off.
AJ finds the mark.
Saxton, what do you know about being tranquilo?
Well, I wouldn't qualify myself as such.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Gomez Palacio Durango, Mexico. Weighing in at 215 pounds.
Take a look at Andrade, gentlemen. El Idolo just screams superstar.
And while Andrade may be the future of WWE, you can't ignore that he is a veteran talent in the ring. He doesn't just come from a family of luchadors. He's been an in-ring competitor for over 16 years. That's over half his life.
Talk about someone who was born for this business. Has the skill set, he's got the IQ to back it up each and every night inside the ring. One of the all-time greats.
And his opponent from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
Being in the presence of a true legend of Lucha Libre gives the arena a total electric feeling. It's indescribable.
Rey Mysterio is undoubtedly one of the all-time greats and potentially a future Hall of Famer.
This matchup is pure competition in every sense of the word. This will be a great test of both men's physical endurance and mental strength. We'll see if the king of Lucha Libre, Rey Mysterio, can successfully defend his crown.
I had the opportunity to speak to Rey Mysterio today about his rivalry with Andrade, and he said Andrade's brought the best out in him and rejuvenated.
Think about what that means. A legend like Rey Mysterio has been reinvigorated by his classic confrontations with Andrade. And Rey has waited for this opportunity to compete against Andrade again.
When you're a competitor the caliber of Rey Mysterio, you're a first ballot Hall of Famer. You get amped for opportunities like this. Andrade's brought the best out of the greatest mask of all time,
delivering thunderous impact.
He's known to have good stamina. See if he can sustain this effort.
Targeting the stomach.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Oh, foot just stomping down. This is going to be an unbelievable matchup. It's all about the heart and desire that comes from Lucha Libre. Corey, what does Andrade need to do to defeat the man he idolizes as a child in Rey Mysterio?
Well, first, any reverence Andrade has for Rey Mysterio needs to be removed from his mind. Mysterio is his adversary. Next, Andrade must use his size and strength to ground the legendary high flyer.
Andrade must also keep his composure, because if he makes a mistake, Mysterio will take to the air. And that is when Andrade can find himself behind the eight ball.
Now, this is a case of the young lion proving what he can do against the legendary lion. Tonight, Andrade looks to show why this will be the year of Tranquilo.
What a shot!
That'll fillet your chest.
Measuring.
Can't be enough, can it?
One, two.
That was too close for Rey Mysterio.
Absolutely unreal. We are seeing a superhuman effort from Rey Mysterio.
He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's gonna be hurting even worse.
Ha, making him pay.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Set up for the leg sweep.
Nicely done.
He's stalking his opponent from the top.
Whoa!
He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
Hammerlock coming up.
DDT.
That belongs on a highlight reel.
The night could be over.
He looked good doing it.
Here is your winner, Andrade!
This is a major win for Andrade, defeating the legendary Rey Mysterio. What a match.
Mysterio held on with everything he had, but just couldn't finish the job. Tonight, the third-generation superstar rose to another level, and Andrade's greatness would not be denied.
Look at the look on the face of the Irish last kicker.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch is one of the most beloved superstars in all of WWE, male or female.
And one of the chosen few to ever main event at WrestleMania.
To some, she's the face of WWE.
Oh, to some, I am the face of WWE. See? It's not so hard to make comments like that, Cole.
To who?
What?
Who sees you as the face of WWE?
I was being facetious, Cole, to prove a point.
Well, when Becky Lynch wants to prove a point, she does it right in the center of the ring. Usually by tapping her opponent out and making them regret ever challenging the man.
Which is why, again, some see her as the face of WWE. The Queen of Black Hearts.
And from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Carrying on the legacy of the legendary Hart family in sports entertainment, Natalya always ready to handle things inside the ring.
Yeah, the daughter of Jim the Anvil Neidhart, the niece of WWE Hall of Famer Bret the Hitman Hart,
got the power of her father and the finesse of her uncle. Maybe the most respected superstar in the entire women's division.
Hey. We discussed Becky Lynch's history with Natalya, and what stands out to me is that both are former SmackDown Live Women's Champions, and both superstars are experts in submission wrestling.
There's no doubt about it, guys. The WWE Universe knows that they are in for one heck of a ride when the Irish Last Kicker's disarmer locks up against Natalya's sharpshooter.
They're struggling for control right now. Becky Lynch going for it. And here's Becky Lynch. And the tie-up, make no mistake about it. This is all about skill, determination, and power. The collar and elbow tie-up in a battle for control here. Natalya going for it. Becky Lynch going for it. Oof. Natalya going for it.
Controlling the tempo. Natalya is a force within the ring.
Into the tie-up they go, but who's going to end up with the upper hand?
And here's Becky Lynch in full control.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
She's dazed in the corner there. Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next. Unreal.
Plenty of fight left.
No.
Have to put in a little more work than that.
Natalya says, not this time.
Now it's Becky Lynch making her pay.
Reverse DDT.
Natalya is a vicious competitor, but Becky Lynch is not one to take a backseat to anyone either. Byron, what can Becky expect from the Queen of Hearts?
Becky is going to need all the straight fire she can hurl Natalya's way. Natalya's power, grappling ability, and resilience can spell bad news for the man.
The man will have a great deal to contend with because Natalya incorporates so many different fighting styles into her assaults.
Lynch handing out a last kicking. Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing this.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
Hooked up.
Big suplex.
Natalya beginning to stumble a bit.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
Here she goes.
Look at this.
Oh, man, what a leg drop. Becky Lynch on the attack. Oh, there it is! Disarmer! It's gotta be over!
Locked in. This will break your arm in a hurry. Can Becky's opponent hang on?
Nowhere to go.
Look at this. She lets her out.
She better have a good reason for this, Cole, because she just...
This might be the beginning of the end. Ooh, manhandle slam.
She just created a prime opportunity. Absolutely.
Becky Lynch got it.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch.
The last kicker cannot be denied as Lynch is victorious against Natalya.
Devastation time! Frightening!
Unnerving! A couple of bad dudes.
The
following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 620 pounds, Akam and Razor A.O.P.
You better make sure you don't get on their bad side, Corey.
Byron, you should go up there and do an exclusive interview with these guys right now.
That will absolutely positively not happen.
Intimidation personified.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 511 pounds, Titus O'Neil and Apollo Crews. Titus Worldwide!
Byron, what can we expect to see from these two teams here tonight?
Michael, I fully expect to see these two teams put on an absolute clinic in tag team competition. That's how good these teams are.
What's this? Oh, well, we had a feeling this could happen. Words have come to this. Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready to get this match started.
A win here tonight would do so much good for Titus Worldwide. Don't you think, Corey?
Well, as one of the very first investors in the Titus brand, I certainly hope so.
Ooh, right to the gut!
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks absolutely out of it, Cole.
Oh, yeah, here's Akam.
Snake eyes!
He has something big planned.
Suplex!
Akam writing another gruesome chapter.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, nasty fall.
Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Oh my goodness! I didn't know he had it in him! What technical prowess from Titus O'Neil!
He's a big guy!
Back body drop!
Titus O'Neil with a nice reversal.
Here's a cover. Plenty of fight left.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Titus O'Neil is powerful, fast, and mean, and those are his good qualities. The superstar known as the Real Deal is putting all of his energy into launching the Titus brand.
And now that one's countered. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
This match grinded him down a little.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
No, he doesn't get to his partner.
That could be the difference right there.
Beautiful suplex.
Oh, yeah, here's Akam.
Like Rick Wall running into you. Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys. Who does this methodical pace benefit?
Neck breaker!
After what with shoulders down, this could be it. Now that's a powerhouse kick out, King.
Showing again why he is the Real Deal.
Titus O'Neil with a nice reversal.
Oh, stomping away. It is just incredible. It's electric in this arena tonight.
Right to the chest.
Such a dynamic maneuver from Rezar.
Cruz able to avoid damage there.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Inching closer to his partner here.
You can talk about being close all you want, Cole, but unless you're talking about horseshoes or hand grenades, it means nothing.
Somehow gets the tag.
There's the tag. Stand by.
Neck breaker.
Can he make him pay? Oh, kick right to the midsection. This ought to be good. What power! Power bomb!
Well, wait a minute. Not done yet.
Samoan drop!
Cruz covers early.
Maybe not. Tossed around like a rag doll.
Whoa, Apollo Crews able to avoid damage.
Whoa, not so fast. Tagged in. Whoa, clothesline! Ouch.
Yeah, look at the quickness of Rezar.
A man that big should move that fast.
Crews is really starting to fade now.
If you told me heading into this match that he was going to absorb so much punishment, I would have called you a liar. Especially you, Saxton. But then again, I never believed it.
Proof? He just cannot be caught.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. That's using your head. What energy in this arena tonight?
I'm getting goosebumps.
The dominant Rezar writing a horrific story.
He's getting after it while he has the energy. Smart move.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
There may be no preventing the tag now.
It doesn't get much more exciting than this, Michael.
Here's Rezar. Spine buster. He thinks he has it.
It for this tag team match, and what a thrilling match it was.
If these guys choose to stay together, they have all the makings of being one of the best duos WWE has ever seen.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.
Here comes Cedric.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander.
Man's got hydraulics in his legs and dynamite in his fists. Cedric Alexander is fun to watch.
Cedric Alexander, no doubt one of my favorite superstars.
Although I gotta admit, guys, I kinda wish that whole relationship deal with Alicia Fox would have worked out.
see the focus on the faces of Alexander and Murphy. They're going to... He thinks he has it!
What is keeping this competitor going? He needs to change something fast, guys.
Oh! How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment.
Buster!
Bang! Nice contact there.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
Whoa, Alexander dodged that one barely.
Ooh-wee. He's not in a good spot here, guys. The soul of 205 Live on display.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Tough spot to be in.
Incredible.
So for Buddy Murphy, Corey, what does he need to do to knock off the much decorated Cedric Alexander?
Well, to me, this match really comes down to who can impose their will more strongly. And when you have a man like Murphy who's stronger, who's bigger, I'd say he's got an advantage.
Oh, no doubt. He's a juggernaut. But Cedric Alexander is a champion in every sense of the word.
Two powerful personalities testing each other here.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Suplex.
Nasty. The hardest part of the ring.
Whoa. Oh, incredible combo.
Whoa, Alexander dodged that one barely.
Oh, torturous knee.
Three.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
He's in full control now.
How impressive was that reversal?
Ooh-wee.
Five.
Oh, solid contact there.
Another reversal.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
After suffering a tremendous amount of punishment in this match, this superstar just...
That isn't going to work.
Good plan. Been a tough match for this person, but right back in it, fighting back with everything they've got.
We're seeing how bad this superstar wants it.
It's all about heart and soul. Three count.
Been kicked right to the gut.
Oh, what a sit.
Looks like he might be setting up. Oh, wait a minute.
How bad do these two want to destroy each other?
Don't do this!
Oh, this is egregious!
Superplex to the outside!
This is awesome! This is awesome!
Two! Back now inside the ring.
Evading possible disaster there.
Just a step quicker.
Knee right to the midsection.
Look out!
Oh, able to counter.
Cedric Alexander looking to take control of this match.
I think that'll do it.
Yeah, that should do it right there.
One, two.
He kicked out at 2.5. How'd he do that?
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
He's stalking his opponent.
Oh, look out.
Elbow drop. Big time. Drop kick from behind. Ouch.
Uh-oh, bad situation here. Looking to lock it in.
It's in. This could be over soon.
This is how you punish your opponent.
Oh, yeah, here's Cedric Alexander. Now Cedric Alexander is starting to take control.
Somebody wound him up, and he's off and running.
Oh, I knew that was coming. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Cedric needs to find that willpower he's known for.
Four. Five. Oh, what a sequence there from Alexander.
Six. Seven.
Oh, look at this. Right from behind. What's he going to do next?
Buddy Murphy.
Pow!
He's already spending that winner's purse.
Wow, that should be the final blow.
One, two.
Two.